Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one.
Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go. The lineup for the home side, Casillas starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Nacho Fernandez.
And shoots!
That's a good block. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. One back very quickly. Modric. Torres. Now with Kroos.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Now Nacho. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Marcelo. It's Fernando Torres. Arias. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Butragueño back with Dembele. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Modric. Now it's Suarez. Coutinho. Neatly intercepted. The pass threaded through. Speed, control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing. They got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And now Butragueño. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it. It's a bad tackle, and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Coutinho. Modric. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Only partially away from danger. Now they're pressing in at him. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Modric. Now Torres. This might be an opportunity to get level. And it is! There's the equaliser. And that could be a turning point in the game.
Yeah, the momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it?
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved. So, away we go at 1-1. Karim Benzema. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. It's a very good interception. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Up for grabs here. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent. Run out by Torres. Suso drills it in, and they have scored, and they do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.